Thank you for watching the movie by the Sushi Kimura Singapore. Today we explain the special premium item is Shinko is Kohada's baby. Kohada is a gizzard shot. Before cut Shinko, we prepare the 2 salty ice water and 1 ice vinegar. And this is my special order knife. It's a small deba, very short. This shinko size, 1 sushi for 4 pieces of the shinko. And there is also the fish, so they have the fin, they have the scale, so we need to remove everything, even very small. Cut the back fin and then take care of the small scale, remove everything, and then head cut. Then belly cut, take out the intestine, and then keep in salty ice water. Okay, now take care of the head and the intestine, everything. Then finally, we open the body. It's like a butterfly cut. It's at first open the body, but skin, back skin, one layer still remain. And then take out the center bone and the tail, make straight. And the belly bone is need to take care. It's the other side too. It's very small, very tiny. That's why we need very small knife. Okay, we cut everything, but we can notice is the size is different. With smaller one is a medium one. So after that, we need to soaking the salty water, but depend on the size. Smaller size is going earlier, bigger size is going need a time. So we need to divide. It's at first soaking the bigger size shinko first. Then maybe this size difference, maybe 30 seconds or 40 seconds make difference. Then waiting, next we put bit smaller size one. Then we can pick up together same timing. This kind of small fish is really delicate, exactly the baby, so we need to take care of the lady precisely. So after soaking the salty water, next step is put in the vinegar. But again, it's bigger size need to long time, a small one a bit shorter time than bigger. Okay, then put in the vinegar. It's the at first bigger one. Put in. And then next, put a bit smaller one. So pickup timing actually is depend on the color. It's the, we said it's become like a sakura color body, then this is the timing, it's pickup. Okay, after a few minutes, we already can see the color is changing. Okay, coming. So you can see that now become like a light pink color. It's like a sakura color. Its timing is coming. Okay, then now pick up all of Kohada. Then Shinko, we recommend the wipe by the paper. It's Kohada, bigger size one, we hang on the ball and then like automatically drop by the gravity power. But if Shinko doing the same way, actually is vinegar is going easily than the Kohada bigger size. So I recommend it's wiped by the paper, then cut the vinegar. Shinko season is really short because they growing up very fast. It's one place only around 2 weeks, maybe 3 weeks. Fastest one from Shizuoka Prefecture, the second is the Kyushu side, and then Tokyo side is appear, and the last is the Ishikawa Prefectures. After wipe the Shinko, then we keep this Shinko is total gram is 100 gram. It's 100 gram can make sushi only 6 species. It's really precious. Okay, thank you very much for the watching. See you the next stories. Bye bye.